The first time I met her, I noticed she was very shy and kept to herself mostly. The first time I saw her, wow, she was so beautiful. Curiosity got the best of me and I just really wanted to know more about her.
What I liked about Chris the first time I saw him, I found him very open-minded, friendly and polite. He also didn't mind having essay-long conversations back and forth on Facebook about almost anything.
Stood at the cold face, stood with our backs to the sun.
Not many people know this, but Kat is extremely cheeky. She has a great sense of humor and we get along so well. For someone so quiet, she has so much to share.
We've become echoes, but echoes to fade away. We fall into the dark as we die under the way. Strangers in your head, as if you don't remember, as if you can't forget. It's only been a moment, it's only been a lifetime. Tonight you're a stranger, some silhouette. You just hold me. You just hold.
What I promise is that I will try my best to treat him the same way he has treated me, by being self-sacrificing and understanding. And most of all, I will try not to nag him.
I promise I will be there to take care of her until ever always.